Ives divides the orchestra into many different groups. The brass are playing Columbia, but everybody else practically is playing something completely different. And inside of the wild noise, people are playing things like this. And this. And how about this? And craziest of all. And when it's all played together with the brass, it makes what we call a sensory overload, and what Ives would have called the whole shebang.